So, why could Wyatt's family be so sneaky with the letters S, U, and R, and the letters P and R? Maybe. But I think we're gonna find our last clue. The mail is here! Let's go!